Hey guys, my name's Anthony, and I'm a customer assistant here at MightyCall. Today, I'm going to briefly walk you through how you can add your own custom voicemail greetings and how you can make them active. It's really simple. To get started, head to the MightyCall web panel, and on the top right, you want to click on your name or the name of the account and click on Profile. Then, swing on over to the Greetings and Media tab. Here, you'll see all of your greetings and media. Here's the voicemail, which currently has the default, which is please leave your message after the tone. If you want to select from another one, you can. However, if you want to create your own, simply hit add greeting. Here, you can either upload a file, record via your phone, or use a voice studio on your computer. When you've done that, simply select the file and hit choose. When you're done, be sure to hit save changes. Anyway, I hope this was helpful. If you have any other questions, don't hesitate to email us at support@mightycall.com.